from the industry show. We're here in Las Vegas for the PPAI Expo, starting off a new year with Jeff Lederer from Prime. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Doing great. Good. You guys have so many products and product categories, it's impossible for us to show them all. But I know you have some exciting new ones.
Yes, we do. We have probably the best collection we've ever had in terms of new product development and new services. One of the things that we've introduced is really cool new printing on bags.
Okay.
We actually print on the gusset of the bag here with four color process, so you can actually get a full wraparound imprint of the bag, not only on the bag gusset, but actually also on the bag handle, which is a really cool way to do it.
We
can actually
awesome.
Do four color process printing on the bag handle, which gives you a very interesting new way to tell a message or a story.
Right.
And that's the key thing, is we're always trying to tell a message or a story with the products that we have.
Yeah, and you're just getting more for your money. You're not getting two sides, you're getting all four in the handle.
Absolutely.
Yeah, great.
So some other items that I wanted to highlight are things that we feel we're the innovator with the cutting edge. I mean, for instance, we introduced last year these flexi vases. These flexi vases are really incredible because they're fun, they're different, they're foldable. And in this case, we have a new one that's a bud vase right here. And people are clamoring over it because it's fun and different. And the bottom line is, it tells a story. You know, a company that wants to help them grow or to plant seeds of an idea, that's what you can get with something like this, and have a very inexpensive mailing, but also have something that can tell a really important message.
Right. Now, this is inexpensive to mail because it is flat, but if people have never seen it before, and you won an award for this product last year for one of your other designs, when it fills with water, it just stands right up, right?
It does, and I don't recommend mailing it with water in it.
But it is really
nice when you fill it with water, and there's a few different designs. We have an eco design as well that has a different material, so we're expanding on this. So when people come to Prime, they can expect us to continue to expand with different items and so forth.
Right, I always have something new.
Yeah, and so an example of that, where we'll take an item that we've done very well with, like our sticky books. It's a sticky a book that tells a story, but at the same time, it has utility.
Right.
And so because this has done so well, we've introduced other versions, such as our micro sticky book and our micro sticky flag book.
Mm-hmm.
And what's great about this is that for different budgets and different styles and different ways that a company can use an item, we have a good cross-section of items that fit their needs.
Right.
In addition to this, stress balls has been a very big category for us. We're the innovators of stress balls in the industry. Now you see it everywhere. Last year we introduced our Weeble stress ball to huge success, and this actually Weebles on a desk and it has a magnetic top that holds a paper clip, and because of the success of it, we've introduced another version that holds the clips on the hand. So it's a fun item. People want something that's fun and different, that sits on a desk, that has utility, and that's exactly what this one has. So combine this and with the services that we have, with same day service right now, no minimum quantities, and the ability to get something out in 1 day and 3 day, or a West Coast program where we ship 3 day and charge ground. Really, we've broken down any potential barrier with someone trying to get an order and make it as simple as possible with the quality and service that we have. It's unparalleled.
Right, you got that innovation plus the service.
Absolutely. Another new item that we're really excited about is our Roto-Writer. It's a really unique writing instrument that has a hole in the middle, and you can actually, it's such an ergonomic item. You put your finger in here very naturally, and you write with it. Now, if you want to write with the highlighter portion, you just flip it around like this, take off the cap, and you write with the highlighter. You highlight it, and then flip it around again, and then you write with the pen. It's a unique item. It's a stress reliever. It's fun. It's a great conversation piece, and those are the exact type of items that sell in this industry, and this is going to be a winner. Another item that I think is going to do very well, and it's a similar item to the sticky idea. This is shaped flags that go on the side of a computer or can be used as a bookmark.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so this goes right on the side of a computer. We have it in the number one shape. We have it in a computer shape, a light bulb, an apple. And it's beautiful because it goes right on the side of a computer where people are using something. It's an inexpensive idea, yet it has utility. And these are the examples that come from a company, Prime, that loves to develop new ideas all the time and set trends in the industry.
Okay, so new products and new ideas, that's Prime.
Absolutely.
All right, Jeff, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.